We're at Booster Field in Maria Stein as the Flyers with the host job for Delphos St. John's and Kyle Mollenkamp handing off to Dylan Heitkamp, and the St. John's defense not having it there early on. Mollenkamp forced to keep the ball on this next play and finds a few positive yards. And then we'll have Mollenkamp find wide receiver Charles Huelsman here for the pass completion. As we get you to the final score in this one, Marion Local rolls tonight 24-0 over Delphos St. John's.